And histamine is beta-amidazolidethylamine. It is synthesized locally from the amino acid histidine and degraded rapidly by oxidation and methylation. In mast cells, histamine, positively charged, is held by an acidic protein in heparin, negatively charged, within intracellular granules. When the granules are extruded by exocytosis, Na+ ions in ECF exchange with histamine to release it free. Increase in intracellular CAMP inhibits histamine release. Histamine is inactive orally because liver degrades all histamine that is absorbed from the intestines.